Naja, well, we got Easter coming up soon, and I thought I'd show this little drawing I worked on, very quick drawing, Charlie Brown. I like drawing the Charlie Brown characters. I've done quite a few of them. Got some new Sharpie blacks at last. All my other black markers are running out, so I stocked up on them. Got 5 new ones. So yeah, this is it's a quick drawing of Charlie Brown with the Easter theme. What I used for the sky was the Pro Marker Sky Blue, which is a lovely, if I get the top off one handed. There we are, just managed to get that off. See, it's a lovely colour blue, is this. This will fade. I know it looks dark now. This will fade with the rest of the blue. It's a good thing about these markers. I like these Pro Markers and the Copics. I wonder if these can be refilled like the Copics can. I presume they can be refilled. Yes, I used sky blue for that, and the greens I used were lime green, Pro Marker, and forest green. And I'm trying to get open again with one hand. Hold it. There we are. I used the thick end just to do little blades of grass. Little touches like that. Didn't fancy drawing anything complicated today. So I've done a few of these in the past, but they've been like Christmassy themes, you know, with Snoopy. I've probably got some videos on showing them. So it'll be nice to have a few days off over Easter. We got Good Friday off, which is April the 14th, I think so. And Easter Monday, so that's something to look forward to. Anyway, hope you like the drawing. I'll see you next time. Bye.